magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. It's me again, Sir July, or Mr. Probinsiyano. So, my today's video is all about squash soup, no? Creamy soup. So, I would like to dedicate this video to all my students, especially sa ilang laboratory for making the soup, no? Thick soup and clear soup. So today i-share ko yung thick soup, which is squash. So meron tayong 250 grams na squash dito o kalabasa. So pinakuluan ko na to. I boiled it 10 minutes, and then after which kinuha ko siya, and then i-blend ko ito. So i-blend ko together with the milk. And of course, this is a very simple ingredients. So we have the white pepper powder. The white pepper powder is 1/2 teaspoon, and then 1/4 teaspoon yung salt, and then yung pinch of manjik sarap, and then we have the 1/2 teaspoon white sugar, and then we have 1 tablespoon garlic, and then we have pang garnish na sibuyas dahon. So we have 1 cup of milk ibap. So and then 250 grams na squash. So boiled squash. So okay, guys, na-blend na natin yung 1/4 kilo na boiled squash, or 250 grams together with the 1 cup milk. So ngayon yung gagawin po natin is ngayon guys, nakalimutan ko na sabihin na mayroon pala tayong mantika. So we have 1 tablespoon cooking oil, and then of course we are going to put the garlic. So actually yung garlic you can chop it finely, but in my case, so only chop. Okay, so ito na guys. Okay, so okay na to. So we have to put the blended squash. So ayun guys, pakukuluin po natin ito ng 10 minutes, no? Para lutong-luto po siya. Okay, so 10 minutes na guys. Wow. Grabe ang bango guys. Napakabango talaga. Okay, so guys, actually no, yung mga pampalasa po natin, yung sugar, yung pepper, and then yung magic sarap, and then yung salt. So ilagay na po natin. So actually this squash creamy soup is very healthy, because you know it composed of calcium, vitamin C, vitamin A, and also may potassium din. So talaga pampalakas po ito. And then at ito ay talagang pampa liwanag ng mata, no? Healthy po siya sa mata. Napakasimple lang actually guys yung pagluto nito, no? Actually pakuluan lang yung ano, yung kanyang laman ng kalabasa or yung squash, and then i-blend together with the milk, and then igisa po natin yung garlic, and then ilagay po natin yung blended kalabasa, and then after 10 minutes so po ilagay natin yung pampalasa, and that's it. So it's very easy to make or to cook. So actually, no, dito sa probinsya, maraming kalabasa talaga dito, no. Even sa city, no, sa syudad, so maraming binibenta sa market. Okay? So madali lang natin makamit nito. This is very healthy soup. Okay, this is part of that's what we called the thick soup. And then guys, ngayon lagyan na natin ng ating pang garnish, which is yung spring onion. So actually napakaganda din yung nilulutuan ko, kasi mura na itong binili ko, and then madali lang maluto. So yun guys, no, napaka creamy na po. It's very interesting, and this is good for 2 to 3 person. Okay, so creamy na po siya guys. Dapat hindi lang muna natin sobrang ilata, so we have to cook it in 10 minutes. So luto na guys, atin na to i guys, no, presenting, this is our finished product of creamy squash creamy soup. So actually this is a very very easy to make. So again, the ingredients are the blended boiled squash, and then we have the 1 cup milk. No, you can use fresh milk, you can use imap, and also we have the salt, the pepper, and a little bit of magic syrup, and also the garlic, no, and 1 teaspoon or 1 tablespoon of cooking oil. So this is it. So napakasarap and very very healthy. It's has or contain composed of vitamin A, vitamin C, potassium, calcium, and many others, which hopefully you can cook it in your house, lalo sa mga bata, no. And then also to my students, no, sa ilang soup, no, pwede na magamit sa kanilang laboratory. And sana po nagustuhan niyo po ito, yung luto ko. Maraming salamat. And sa panahon ngayon, dapat kailangan healthy yung mga kinakain natin, especially yung mga anak po natin, yung mga bata, and also sa mga students. And sana po patuloy niyo po subaybayan yung channel ko, especially yung mga videos ko. Sa mga hindi pa nagsubscribe, please subscribe to my channel, and please post the notification bell para po updated kayo sa mga videos ko. Maraming salamat po, and have a nice day. God bless you.